Pace. Slipper's time will be getting tired that last bit. And we're just about ready. Light on, set to go. 3:10 now, Slipper's time. So been very confidently backed here. Racing out brilliantly. Slipper's time. Slip three in front early. Very slowly out was Crackerjack Jake. So Slipper's time in the lead. Dashing Hope gets to second and closing quickly. Then came Aston Groucho. A couple away. Black Air to go. Born Billy and Crackerjack Jake down the back. Slipper's time led. Only a bit over a length. Dashing Hope looming up. A length and a half is Aston Groucho. And running on now. Black Air to go. Up to the bend in front. Slipper's time coming off its back. Aston Groucho straight past it. Aston Groucho stretched on for a good win. Second Black Air to go, third Slipper's time, and fourth Crackerjack Jake. Dashing Hope didn't come on, and Born Billy was back at the tail end. The time here is 29:98. After race number four, Aston Groucho, Matthew Payne, finishing too powerfully here. Numbers are 8, 7, 4, and 2. Aston Groucho, number 8. He was able to get over from the wide draw, follow through, peel off the leaders back to the turn, and gave it Winburn, really, in the home running. Seven, Black Antico, was out wide, winding up, and into second spot. Four, Slipper's time for Barry.